So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the split screen in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the split screen in this device, first open any application that support the split screen and swipe up using your three fingers like this. Now you can see that application is in split screen and you can easily open another application that support the split screen. Now you can see the Play Store and settings is in the same page, and here you can see you can adjust the height of the screen. Okay, this is the first method. Open any application that support the split screen and swipe up using your three fingers like this. So the second method to enable the split screen in this device, open any application that support the split screen and tap and hold on the recent button. So here you can see this is the recent button, and tap and hold on the recent button. Simply you can see that application is in split screen. You can easily open another application that support the split screen. Okay, this is the second method. Just open any application that support split screen and tap and hold on the recent button. Now you can see that application is in split screen and you can easily open another application that support the split screen. So the third method to enable the split screen in this device, just go to the recent application. So in this page you can see all the applications that you recently opened, and tap each and every application. You can see two dots, right? Tap on the two dots, and if that application supports the split screen, now you can see that option split screen. Tap on this one. Now you can see that application is in split screen and you can easily open another application that supports the split screen. So in these methods you can enable the split screen in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.